Hello again, Jack on the Clock with more Rockman Claw 2. So, last time, we beat Metal Man, at least. I'm not even going to talk about that one. So, some utility items might be nice. Because I just don't know anything because of Blackboard. So let's see if we can take down Airman. Maybe, maybe not. It'll be a quest. Oh, we're in Galaxy Man stage. Oh, it's faster. And it can fire upwards and downwards. Wow, this is an active mix of Galaxy Mans, too. I really like the music. I really like the aesthetic. You know, for this game, I'll be perfectly honest, there's not a whole heck of a lot to dislike. Metal Blade is a little... Because of the arcing, Metal Blade is a little less effective than... before, but it's still eminently abusable. Especially because it has a lot of ammo. Let's not overdo it. Crazy cannons, as irritating as ever. Wow. Yeah, what are you tellers doing? Once again. This game rewards you for utilities and punishes you for not. Almost out of Metal Blade. So I'd best switch back. Boring old Buster and die. Because crazy cans suck. Oh wow, that's a midpoint? Either this is a long stage or it's a kind of a lopsided midpoint. Ugh. Oh. Scary moments. Oh, you guys, huh? I'm taking a chance here. Chance taken and approved. Endure. Take the shots on some of them, and let's not even try to tempt fate on that guy. I have trouble with him in non-hacks. Well, I guess that wasn't too bad. Fundamentally the same, so... Up we go! Ow! Okay. Now I'm just gonna see if I can actually hit him once to see if he's at all weak to this. That seemed to actually work pretty well. Ah. Okay, I think Metal Blade might actually be the way to go. Which means I really regret wasting all of it earlier. Oh boy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose here. I have to redo things. Oh well. If it must, it must. At least some of this projectiles can be destroyed. No! Wow, I was close to beating him with just the Buster. Well, that should mean good news for the Metal Blade. No! Really? Serious. Why am I playing so terribly? Gah! Got him!
Just in time, too.
Ugh. Well, I am not unhappy to be done with this. And I don't even get it. I don't even get a utility for it. Oh well. Airman's down, so one less thing to worry about. That's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.